put 60 pounds of air in the tires.